So, I ran into another clogged sink today. And once again, I'm here to hype up my sink plunger. We've got three overflow holes here, so I'm gonna cover all of them with my fingers and start plunging. As I've said before, covering the overflow allows you to get that suction. As you can tell, there was plenty of nasty junk clogging up this sink, but once again, this sink plunger, it's specifically made for it. This thing kicks butt. Link for the plunger is in my bio. It works. Follow for plumbing and DIY tips.